three, two, one, power up.
All three blue robot move forward. Let's see if they can gain control of their switch. Looks like this is going to be a two-on-three match for the Red Alliance. Five Blue Alliance after Autonomous. 55-26 gain control of the scale for the Blue Alliance, but the Blue Alliance still don't have control of the switch. Neither does the Red Alliance. Still too early to tell which team's gonna win this match. Austin Cairns picking up the cube, try to gain control of their switch. Red Alliance just scored in their switch. They're finally on the board again. 55-26, try to gain control of the blue switch for the Blue Alliance. Looks like the Iron Tiger is having some trouble with their robot. 70 seconds left. Blue finally gain control of their switch. This is a match, it's finally moving. Also, Kansas dropped the cube. See if they can pick it back up. The T-Cats are having a hard time picking up cube off the floor. Four seconds, 152-63. Still in favor of the Blue Alliance. There goes Iron Tigers. I just saw a movement. Yeah. 55-26, try to neutralize the red switch. 20 seconds, Clawbots on the platform. Westerners on the platform. Is Oscan gonna be on the platform? Yes, they are. All three Blue Alliance on the platform, and that's the match. Match for the Blue Alliance. Final score, 253-136. 2 ranking points for the Blue Alliance.